Thank you for joining me in this informational video about how to backup Mixit Pro's data store database. First, I will discuss what is saved within Mixit Pro. The data store contains such data as repair work information, stock selections, own pricing, and favorite ratios. The only information not saved in the data storage are the hardware settings. To begin the backup process, you must close Mixit Pro. Next, go to your Start menu, then go to Programs or All Programs, navigate to Color Manager, and click on Manage Database. When the Database Manager screen appears, right-click on Data Store. Click on Backup Database to bring up the Save As dialog box. Choose an external drive by clicking on the Save In drop-down box. I suggest adding the date to the file name for easy reference. Enter the month and year, then click Save. We suggest you backup your data store database at least once per month and save at least 2 backup files. When the backup is complete, click OK, then click Done. Thank you for viewing this Axon Abell production. If you need further assistance with this, or if you have any questions, please feel free to contact our tech line at 1-800-618-1010. That was 1-800-618-1010. Thank you.